Oh, what the fucking hell?
Find cover. They're shooting.
Yeah, no shit. That's nice. Bullets, anyone?
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Oh, you're still with me. This. What in the fuck? Oh my god, thank you. Took forever.
Shit, a dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
Okay.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
These are weird. It's like memories. Let's get out of this hellhole. Oh.
Are you all right?
You don't need to worry about me.
Yeah, you worry about you. You're the one that's trying to kill yourself. Oh, hell. That's totally not good.
Make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Now hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier. It seems the sacrifice will be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. God, that
Ah. I see. I think I see.
I heard something.
All right. Holy shit. Oh.
Why would you do that? Why?
Ew. Why? Shit. Is this a laboratory? That dude's totally coming after me. So fucked. He's gonna run through that wall. Oh, maybe not. Okay, so.
Can you get it open?
I have something in my eye. I knew it. Terrifying. Wow, really? It can't see me?
Oh, I killed it.
Joseph.
Holy shit. God, these chapters are getting so much longer and harder. Obviously harder, but like longer, really?
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Fucked. those glasses. Run. Run, motherfucker, run. Shaking. Oh.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
This is almost over. Oh.
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Yeah, that's exactly how I feel. Alright, Cartridge Kids, that was Chapter 6. If you've enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe to become a Cartridge Kid today, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!